he had fallen backwards and he had cracked his skull in the tub. But he was fine, it wasn't a big deal. Now he's a doctor, and he's doing great. But I remember that night, I think he just looked in the mirror and he just saw something he didn't like and he passed out in the tub. So I wrote a song for him.